Too bad the Vet Ranch has his work cut out for him. And like always, he's up for the challenge.
Welcome to Vet Ranch. I'm Dr. Matt. This puppy is named Henry. He just wants to rub off on me so bad, but he smells so terrible right now.
Wow. Henry is in a bad way.
He has demodectic mange. Come look at these scabs right here.
Oh, poor baby. He suspects this pup is about 7 or 8 months old.
Where has this puppy been?
Not sure where he's been, but he's in the right place now.
We're going to give him a nice bath today because he is gross. My hands are all greasy and nasty now. And then we'll start him on treatment. We'll get rid of all this mange and grow his hair back so he'll be a pretty little puppy.
So they take him to the bathtub and he's going to get some TLC in the form of a shower.
He's trying to get out. Doggy, seriously, trust us. Stay in there for a week.
We've had Henry for 2 weeks now and we've knocked the scabs all off him. You can see his skin is looking a lot better. Very few scabs left on him. And his hair, obviously, has not come back in, but it's starting to. You can see a little tiny hair starting to form.
Yep, the scabs are mostly gone, but the little guy is still a little bit sticky, so he's got some ways to go on that. Maybe he's just stinky. Let a dog be stinky.
It has been 6 weeks since we first got Henry and started treating him. Let me show him. He still has some pretty thin hair on his neck, on his back, on the top of his head. But man, he is a happy little puppy.
He's so happy, full of joy. But he's like, I love you, man, I love you, man.
He's still stinky.
No, he's not stinky anymore.
We've had Henry for 2.5 months, and he is looking amazing.
Well, Henry is out and about, nice and healthy. They're probably going to neuter him, and then he'll be ready for a forever home. Look at how much energy this thing has. Yeah, he'll definitely need to go to a home where he has somebody who wants to play, and maybe a big backyard.
Yeah. A mystery is